I have now since been informed that there were multiple devices inside that backpack. One of those devices was being cut in order to disarm it, and as you all heard, the explosion occurred. So the other devices, I don't know what the FBI and the state police are doing at this moment, but they are trying to remove them in a secure way so that they can preserve them for evidence.